Seichin.
Vinny, I want you to go over those 5 points of Sanshin again. I'm going to post it on my Shubukan Facebook for the kids, so that that'll be one of the things on their test.
Okay.
No, go for it.
Sensei Matsen has asked me to go over the 5 principles of Sanshin Kata. The 5 basic principles of Sanshin are, first is your stance, your contact with the floor, or a surface, which is where your seat of all power comes from. It's the very first thing that you're taught. It's the most basic primal movement is your stance. The next is posture. And posture not just meaning how straight the back is, but posture is the integration of the body into the movement. Okay, so now you have your stance, you have your posture or body integration. The third is balance. We do Sanshin equally from both sides, from a right and a left Sanshin. But balance meaning not just the ability to stand on one leg or whatever. Balance meaning being equal from both sides and being neutral. The fourth principle of Sanshin, the coordination of those three, would be mindset or intensity. So therefore, a product of all kata, especially Sanshin, is intent. And the fifth principle of Sanshin, after you've coordinated those four, is power generation. And Sanshin is teaching you how to generate power up